Hey Fit Fam, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, you guys clicked on this video because you guys want to see sports bras from Amazon. I have three sports bras today that are literally my favorites from Amazon. I order from Amazon like a decent amount when it comes to workout clothing just because, you know, I like to try things out and I know that you guys really like these videos. So today we're going to be doing that. I want to mention, if you guys are wondering, this is from Gymshark. Do I think that it's the best sports bra in the whole entire world? No, the reason I'm wearing it is because I'm wearing the matching leggings right now. So just to clarify that, a lot of the times I wear these sports bras over this type of sports bra and I paid literally half the price. So with that being said, we're gonna get into this. So first things first, if you guys are new to my channel and you guys have not subscribed, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what kind of videos you guys wanna see. So we're gonna start off with the black sports bra first, and the reason we're starting off with this one is because it's the coolest, most intricate one, I feel, and it has the least amount of support. So I've done cardio in all of these and I can tell you right now, like, your boobs hold up, but this one is the one that has like the most issues if you're, you know, have a bigger chest. So a little bit of a background, I'm 5'9", I weigh 200 pounds, like 197 ish, and my body is pretty proportionate. I have 36 double D's and then my butt is like proportionate to my body, but like it's not bigger, if that makes sense. So like all of my body like just like fits my proportions, like nothing's bigger than the other. My stomach's big, but like it's not like the, like I carry my weight all over my body rather than in one place, so if that makes sense. That's how these things fit me. I'll show you guys my body really quick. So this is my body. So if you guys are like trying to pick a size, I wear a size large in all of these, but I'm gonna recommend like sizing up or down. But I ordered a large, so if you see how it fits me, that'll explain some stuff. Anyways, they have this one right here, which is the black, I think it's by Running Girl, but don't quote me on that because I'll like literally link all of them down below. But this one's in black. They come in like a few other colors. I'm actually gonna pull out my laptop so I can tell you what other colors it comes in. So this one is called Running Girl One Shoulder Sports Bra Workout Yoga Bra Sexy Cute Medium Support. So it says it's medium support, but I definitely don't. I think it's medium to low impact. You know, like you can do cardio in it, but like I definitely should have gotten an XL in this because I feel like my boobs are falling out. Like I don't think it fits. This is a size large. They have it in black, blue, which is like a nice chart, like a nice cobalt blue. They have it in pink, they have it in white, and I'm gonna see what colors. So like if I were to get an XL, anyone who's like a 36 double D, I think you should size up. They do have it in the white, and that's probably the next color that I would get. They also have it in purple and red. So they have, you know, a decent amount of colors. This has six different colors, so if you're looking for something cute for photos, or, you know, if you want to lift and you want to look cute, like, I like this one specifically for lifting. I would not use it for anything else. Yeah, that's that about this one. It fits really well, though. I have a large right now, but I definitely would size up if I were you, just so that the girls are fully covered, because a lot of the time, like, the one shoulder doesn't have enough fabric to cover this side part right here, so like it pops up. So the next one is a sports bra from Queenie Key, and I have to be honest with you guys, when I found this sports bra, I was so skeptical. I've had this one since October 5th of 2017, and the other ones I got around the same time as well, so I've had these long enough to know how they stay up. Obviously, I don't talk about sports bras that like I don't like for the most part, and this one I'm in love with. So this one is also in a large. I definitely would have sized up to an XL as well. So if I were you, this one's pretty tight. You guys can see how it fits. Like, it totally fits me. It's just the fact that, like, it's pretty tight. And if your boobs are at all bigger than mine, like, I would definitely go to an XL. They go all the way up to an extra, extra large. They have it in angel white, dark navy, gray meringue. They have it in black pro, jazz blue, teal, and then they have it in an army green color. And I like all of them. This one is actually in the white, though, and it's like an off. Okay, it came, it's white, you guys, but like when you wash it a million times, it's gonna not be white after a while. So like this one's like a gray tone on it, honestly. and the back has the coolest detailing. I would definitely compare this to Lululemon. I think the sports bra is better than Lululemon though. And this one retails for, so in the size that I purchased, it was $20.88. And it has the back cross straps, which definitely look like they do in the photos. It has a lot of support. It has a thick band at the bottom, which I really like. And if you guys are trying to buy sports bras, always make sure that there's a thick band in the bottom. It did come with inserts. I took the inserts out because I just don't like inserts. And it's just, I like it. I like it a lot. I think the crossing on the back is really cute. And it, you can move it around. Like, you can have it higher, lower, whatever floats your boat. But this one I really like. So if you guys are looking for a sports bra that's like high impact, this one is the second most impactful. This is the cutest one, but I tried to pick cute stuff anyway, and they have a lot of colors, and it's comparable to what I feel Lululemon does, but it's a lot cheaper because it was only $20. So that was the second one. Now we're gonna go on to the third one. Okay guys, so for the third one, this is the third one, which is the red Camillus women's sports bra padded breathable high impact support crisscross back yoga gym bra. That's what it's called. It's sold by Camillus Corsets, but let me tell you, I already ordered it in another color. I ordered it in the blue yesterday, and I've had this one since October 5th as well. Do that. So this one is specifically in an XL. I ordered the other one in a large, so we're gonna see how that works. This one I love because I feel like it's so nice. It doesn't cut into your back fat. So the front is normal, it's typical. It doesn't really look like high support sports bra when you look at it at first. You're like, when I got this one, I was like, oh god, this is gonna be horrible. And then I tried it on and I was like, this is the best sports bra I've ever had in my life. I will know. And it's under $20. Like, you literally don't even pay $20. But the best way to show you guys, the back has the two lines in the back, and then it has the crisscross on the top. And it's just so cute and pretty, and I love it. And I can wear it all the time. And it doesn't really cut into your back fat. And I sized up because I felt like this one was gonna cut into my back fat. And so I would highly recommend that you do. I'm usually a large when it comes to like other sports bras, but like online I usually size up a little bit, but not like enough. That's crazy. I like the detailing on this because there is some mesh in the front, which I don't know if you guys can see, there's some mesh, and then there's the plain panels, and then the back is what I really really like because it has the crisscrosses. But like, I'm obsessed with this one. The fabric of this one is nylon 87%, spandex 13%, but the fabric feels so nice. So if you guys are ever looking for a nice quality sports bra that like will actually hold the girls in when you're doing cardio and not bounce, and like it doesn't show too much cleavage at the top, like if you want it to, you can pull the girls up and like, you just go, and then it'll be up higher, but like clearly, you know, we don't really need that at the gym, especially if your shirt's covered up. But it gives you the option to feel good about yourself, like show off the girls when you want to, but then also not. So if I had to rate these sports bras, I would rate this one the least high impact. So this one is strictly for lifting or for cuteness. This one could be for both. I've used it for both. It's very practical. I would just highly recommend that if you are like wavering from an XL to an L and you don't want back fat and you don't want the little X-y things to cover everything, then to size up. But if not, you're fine. And then this one I would recommend for anyone, anything. I love it. It's so comfortable. The fabric is so nice and stretchy. And I got mine in an XL. They come in red, black, white, and blue. I ordered the blue because I love the color blue. I love the color red. And I really wanted to like have that color as well. But with that being said, that's my little review from the Amazon sports bras. If you guys want to see me do more of these, let me know in the comments down below. Like, I love doing activewear reviews from Amazon, and if you guys want me to like do specific like styles, then let me know because I love doing it. But I figured you guys wanted to see sports bras. I asked you guys a while ago and you guys were like, yes, 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 like let's see it. So I decided to do that, and I decided to keep it like very simple so you guys can know what I genuinely like and use, and I've been using since October. So with that being said, I love you guys so much. I will talk to you guys in my next video. If you guys enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, babe.